Hi, I'm Kevin, and welcome to my channel, where we try to harness that wise ancient energy from the dragons, guides, and ancestors, and receive a message for our highest good. If this resonates with you, then great. Please like, share, and subscribe. And, well, if it doesn't resonate with you, then what I like to do is take it as a message that I need to hear and include it in my day. Let's take a deep breath. Exhale. Another. Dragon guides, ancestors, and angels. And it looks like that popped up right away. And the card is gratitude. Ah, yes, this is one of my favorite cards. I love when we get the gratitude card. Alongside love, gratitude is the highest form of energy. However, we make very little use of it, and even if we do happen to be grateful for just a second, we find ourselves complaining about some small annoyance. By doing so, we immediately find ourselves in an opposing energy. We are being ungrateful. Some people complain that they do not have enough money. This may well be true, but it immediately results in lowered energy. The same person might be grateful that they have so much free time, for example, or are healthy. There's always a reason to be thankful, and then you will be vibrating at a higher energy level. The white light or crystal dragon would like to guide you to high energy levels. So call this shining, powerful creature to you. Visualize it. It will be your constant companion over the next 4 days. Wherever you go, it will be by your side. Picture it in your mind's eye. This is also a good exercise for your concentration and attention span. Tell this wonderful being what you're grateful for. For example, I'm grateful for my parents, my grandmother, my sister, my dragons, my friends, whom I list individually in this exercise. I say a little prayer of thanks for each one. Use this time to say thank you, and each time ask the white light or crystal dragon to bring the energy of gratitude to the people or events you have identified. Feel how your energy levels are lifted ever higher and how your heart begins to glow. It beams with gratitude and it is healed and freed. I personally love getting this card. Whenever I see gratitude, it just puts me in that place to where I need to immediately start to count my blessings. Now, I got an image of a chained heart chained to the ground when I was reading this passage. I also saw an image of a dragon that was breaking them chains, or the heart that was breaking them chains. Basically, it was going from chained and being held back to being free. Do you feel stuck? Do you feel like maybe you're not following what your highest good is at this point? Then this card is perfect for that, because show a little bit of gratitude, you start to count your blessings a little bit, and things start to feel a little bit better. And trust me, I know, easier said than done, right? Because when we're in the middle of the crap, we don't want to hear about any of this stuff. I know from personal experience that that's the way it is, man. But it does help. It really does. The other scenario I got was that this is confirmation. This is confirmation for a great job that you've done. Have you recently made some changes in your life and you feel like you finally broke free from the chains that were binding you? If so, then this is your confirmation that you are on the right path and you're on the right track, and that you're showing great gratitude and, you know, just real grateful that things are starting to work out in your favor. And that is a huge, huge win. You know, it really is. So if any of this resonated with you, please like and subscribe and, you know, make a comment down at the bottom. If you don't know what to say, just put in a thumbs up or just say hi. Tell me where you're from. I'd love to hear that. So we'll leave it here at this one. And I hope you enjoyed it. And we will talk to you soon. Thank you.